So to wrap up what we've done here, we took a look at the need for BGP and described how it operated, specifically how BGP operated in a network with redundant internet access. Then we did do a BGP demonstration showing how we create a BGP peer with another device in order to learn our default route. I hope you found this valuable. Let's wrap up this module and move on to the next one, which is a check your knowledge section, where we look at some details of OSPF operation.